games. They've upshot the opponent the last six games. They still have a goose egg in the win column. They've been running into some hot goalies, and maybe it made the two goalies look a little hotter than they should look at times. Here's Tank Brady centering one. The fact of the matter is, you look back at the last week when they had to face Henrik Lundqvist and Martin Brodeur on consecutive nights. Tonight, maybe Scott Clemensen will just give them one of those goals they could use right now as we take a look at our defensive pairings tonight.
Yeah, and, you know, they stayed close to home against the Captains, Martin McCullough, Orpik Engelin, Niskanen, Lovejoy. But I think in true fashion of Penguin hockey, they have to get involved in the rush. And I really think they have to get involved in the scoring as well. You got guys like McCullough. He's a guy that put up numbers at the end of last year. He can't go 20, 25 games without. He gets a good chance off a Malkin face-off win. Malkin's done a good job on the draw. That's one area in his game where he's improved. You know, we talked last year about areas that Crosby improved in. You know, like deflecting pucks, winning face-offs, every year coming up with something. Malkin now, over the last four or five hockey games, another ice here, has improved in the face-off circle.
Bobby always puts together our Rivers Casino tips to win for every game. What do you got tonight?
Well, I think this bonding, this team bonding that the Penguins